Meanwhile, at the Target just around the corner from the Fox 9 station, a reminder that winter will likely be sticking around for a while. The snow pile in the parking lot of the Eden Prairie Mall has been dubbed Mount Eden Prairie. Someone even marked the expedition at the top by planting a Target shopping cart there. The cherry on top, you might say, right?
Ooh, and that picture has been going viral. That's a lot of snow. It